Police in Cambridge are increasing patrols as they investigate a spike in crime. A police analysis shows there has been an increase in home break-ins in the Port and Mid-Cambridge neighborhoods over the past 2 to 3 months. Thieves have been getting inside the homes through unlocked doors and windows and stealing things like cash, electronics, and jewelry. Anyone with information should call Cambridge Police.